So the question is, why am I painting at 10 o'clock at night? One, it's 10 o'clock at night. Why not? Two, I'm really bored. And three, I want to see if I can recreate a balloon smash technique without using a balloon, but instead using an ornament that I really never finished. So why not? Not really knowing what the plan is here. So I'm going to, I've already picked the colors that I want to use. And then I'll figure out how to put it on the canvas to make it really cool. So let me think about that and I'll be right back. All right, so what I'm gonna do is I am going to put some white down on the sides. Not a whole lot. Just to kind of actually cover the sides. Because I might not get paint on there. And just put some in there. And from what I've seen other fluid artists do, I'm just going to spread it around here, get some of this on the side. So let me take care of this and then I'll be right back.
I'm your soul, precious to me, sweet as can be, baby of mine.
Some paints down and see what I get.
Baby of
idea of this is to smash the colors and try and create an idea of something. If I had a balloon, it'd probably be a little bit better due to that balloons can spread out as you smash them down. And maybe I'll try a real... Get down! Oh, my dumb cat. All right, here we go. Nope, that's not gonna work. But it really did make something really cool right there. All right. What I do know is that this is wickedly cool. So I tried to do the balloon smash with a non-balloon. Found out that doesn't work, so don't try it. So I swiped. S- So I swiped it, started creating patterns, whatever was happening, added a little bit of color over here, took my torch, fried some corners, and I don't know if y'all can see it, but it's really cool looking. Very few colors created a rainbow effect. Purples, reds, blues, well, no reds, but pinks and blues and greens, orange. It's very cool. I don't want to mess with it anymore. I do have a few pieces that are like clumpy, but I don't want to go in for them because it will ruin the effect. So that's just going to create texture. I did take my torch and I literally burnt my paint in order to create microcells. Due that I don't use silicone, I don't really get a large cell action. But this is pretty wicked. All right, I'm gonna let this sit, do a little bit of its thing. Some cells are probably gonna pop up as paint rises and sinks and densities change. All right. I probably won't show you guys this until tomorrow because it's late. Daylight will probably give a better look too. So, see ya. Well, here is the painting. It is mostly dry. It turned out pretty cool looking. I'm going to probably add either some silver or gold lines around some of the edges. I may even take a black line and create some shadowing kind of, I don't know yet. We'll see what happens once it's dry and I get more of an idea. Thanks so much for watching, you guys. Hope you enjoyed this video. Please like and subscribe to my channel. Share this video so that others may enjoy it as well. Y'all have a great day. Bye.